did. It was awesome. You guys call it Molly, we called it ecstasy. I did my shit in fucking streets. I did my shit in cities. I did my shit in the Grand Canyon and Death Valley. I'd go to the desert and trip out. It's fucking awesome, and this song is a celebration of good drugs that actually work. You know, until one day they don't for me, but they work for a lot of folks. This song is called Can't You Trip Like I Do. You guys all right? Give me a scream! Look, it sounds fantastic. I got the I have officially taken a stance against the music of today. We have officially launched a Pledge Music thing on Pledge Music, and it's fucking going insane. And I think it's because I publicly hate all pop music. The entire top 40 sucks shit. It is horrible. Kanye West? Who put this motherfucker in charge? Who put this motherfucker in charge of American music? I ask you. So fuck him, Jay-Z, Beyonce, Justin Bieber, Tanya.